In food and beverage industries, there are hundreds of sensors and instruments that measure the production process. They are mostly used with standard T-pieces to integrate the sensors into the process stream. A disadvantage of T-pieces is the creation of dead spaces where product can remain, accumulate and can't be cleaned after the batch. With inline housings, a better hygienic integration into the pipe is possible through the reduction of dead spaces, but critical areas may still remain. An even better solution is the inline design. The inline design has a specific conception to erase dead spaces completely, whether to install pressure sensors or temperature sensors. The inline design is the optimal design for aseptic processes, especially for UHT processes and aseptic lines. The benefits of using inline measurement during food and beverage production are: save downtime due to easy and quick cleanability, less consumption of water and cleaning detergents, low hold-up volume which optimizes output efficiency. In a standard T-piece, an air pocket could appear during the steaming of the line, bearing the risk of surfaces not being sterilized completely. Reducing the risk of cross-contamination with inline measurement assures that all surfaces can be sterilized. The cleanability is proven by an EHEDG test and certification. The inline instruments fulfill the 3A sanitary standard. It is preferred and recommended by European Standard EN 1672. Typical food and beverage applications can be found in heat exchanger inlets and outlets, UHT line pasteurizing, aseptic pressure lines, CIP and SIP. Inline temperature sensors are suitable for dry materials or powders. For more details, please contact us.